डियर चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द रॉयल सेंटर्स ऑफ विजयनगर एम्पायर एंड मेन फीचर्स रिलेटेड फ्रॉम द रॉयल सेंटर. द रॉयल सेंटर वॉज लोकेटेड इन द साउथ वेस्टर्न पार्ट ऑफ द विजयनगर सिटी. देयर वर 60 टेम्पल्स outnumber the building complexes designed as a palaces. About 30 building complexes have been identified as a palaces. They were not used for ritual function. The very unique structure is the royal palace. It is the largest of the enclosures but has not yielded definite proof being a royal residence. The Mahanavami Dibba is located on the highest point in the city and is a massive platform rising from a base of about 11,000 square feet to a height of 40 feet. There are two platforms have been found named Audience Hall and Mahanavami Dibba. The entire complex is surrounded by high double walls with a street running between them. The audience hall is a high platform with slots for wooden pillars at close and regular intervals. It has a stair going up to the second floor which rested on these pillars. Little free space, not clear what the hall was used for. The kings of Vijayanagar kingdom unfolded their influence, power and lordship on the occasion of Mahanavami. The great ninth of the 10th day Hindu festival during the autumn months of September and October known as the Dasahara and Durga Puja. The Vijayanagar kings displayed their prestige, power and leadership on the occasion of Navratri known as Mahanavami. All functions were celebrated on the occasion. Worship of king's image, worship of the state horse and buffaloes were sacrificed with other animals. Dances, wrestling matches and other type of bravery background related action performed by the soldiers in front of the king and council of ministers. On the last day of the festival, the king inspected his army and the armies of the Nayaks in a grand ceremony in an open field. On this occasion, Nayaks brought rich gifts for the king as well as the stipulated tribute. Other buildings in the royal center, very important, known as Lotus Mahal and the Hazar Ram Temple. British travelers named the most beautiful building in the royal center as a Lotus Mahal. In the 19th century, a proposal was found in the map drawn by the Colin Mackenzie, which was perhaps the council chamber where the king used to meet with his advisers. There was an elephant stable near the Lotus Mahal, in which a number of rooms were lined. The king used to keep large number of elephants over here. Architectural structure, style of the Lotus Mahal and nearby stable remind us about Indo-Islamic style. Rulers of the Vijayanagar kingdom used to build such elaborate buildings and spend a lot of money of the empire on them. They were of the view that beauty of these places will increase their prestige among masses. Hajaram temple is one of the most beautiful temples of Vijayanagar empire. It was constructed by Krishnadev Rai at Hampi in 1520 and was used by the royal family. This temple was used by the ruler and his family as a place of worship. It was constructed by using both stones and bricks. The garbhagrih of the Kalyan Mandap and Viman of this temple are very impressive. The Mahamandap had a hall of many pillars, having four central pillars polished with shining black color. The beautiful figures depicting the scenes of Ramayana are engraved on the wall and pillars. The scene related to the Mahanami were also engraved on the outer wall of the temple. Dear children, in this part you learn basic feature related from the royal center of Vijayanagar city, most important Mahanavami Dibba, Lotus Mahal and the Hajararam temples.